Hi, I'm Aleisha from the Southern Gazette. In this week's paper, read about a local couple's quest to achieve a sustainable lifestyle. Plus, South Perth residents speak out about what they claim was a lack of community consultation on holding the music festival Summer Days in the area. Also, the town of Victoria Park votes against allowing artificial turf on street verges. Read these stories and more in this week's Southern Gazette.